I want to share a message with you. I've titled, "There was no bread in the house of bread." Ruth chapter 1, the verse number 6. Then she arose with her daughters-in-law, that she might return from the country of Moab. For she has heard in the country of Moab how the Lord has visited his people and given them bread. Mammy, a friend is a woman. I didn't know, Mammy, you know, our Bethlehem. A cobaya said, come about Bethlehem. But here, the word Bethlehem means the house of bread. But a cobaya said, there was no bread in the house of bread. And Naomi and the family, they left the house of bread unto Moab, a chuadia, and a busudia sasu. Now, what do you first, she lost the husband. Two, she lost the two sons. Now, all of us are so no. What he said, I would have been slaying man for by giving them bread. Why did Naomi leave Bethlehem? She left Bethlehem because there was no bread in the house of bread. That of God is a spiritual Bethlehem, which is the house of bread. Because in the Old Testament, when you enter the tabernacle, one thing that Edia Dancia said, the presence of God was there, is that you see show bread. In other words, show bread was the bread of his presence. And when there is no show bread, it means that his presence is not in the tabernacle. And it's a pity. It is so sad that we live in a time where the house of God, which is supposed to be the house of bread, has no bread. The house of God, which is supposed to show the presence of God is not in the church. The presence of God is not in the chapel. And until any party assured them, no one be a couple of munchin. The party assured them, no one come a la munchin. And 2 years off for now, what is there? What's on about? A coma la munchin. What's on about? A quiet palm reading. What's on about? A quiet now, bunny power. Instead of you climbing behind your puppet to insult them, ask yourself that if there was a house, there was bread in the house of bread, and can nipano a belco, a quacope, a bodo, our bunting. Now, not here, when you are suffering, I say, bakery, which has no bread, but we are just open. Baby, I told Brodo, baby, I told Panoa, I bought on you. I quite said the story of Jesus in Luke. Now, Mary, Epibiao, now call guest house. Now, guest house, when I catch and say, there is no room. And I may catch the room and say, well, Chantro, because if there is no room, what makes the guest house? There were rooms, but the rooms were being occupied by people. But unfortunately, Naomi and the family, they left Bethlehem because there was no bread in the house of bread. There is no longer solution in the house of God. So there are people who are in the church, they are ready to join occult, they are ready to free masons, they are ready to become Illuminati members. Why? They are hungry, but there is no bread in the house of bread, and they are looking for bread elsewhere. They are looking for bread in Freemason, they are looking for bread in Illuminati, they are looking for bread in all kinds of brotherhood and secret societies, because what the church is relying on today is the glory of yesteryear, the presence of God that we had a few years ago. In Jerusalem, Jerusalem, no, na yesu and a sure for a tribunal for a safe for the Baba Cancer, Munania Moyano, Moyede, Muede, Edientia, no more saw them, Omoyede, Omo Bompire, and Payebe. Their major prayer was that they were praying for the Messiah, but the Messiah was passing right in front of them and they did not see. It's unfortunate that the power and the presence of God has left the church so much that even when he's passing, we don't see him. Abodo, any abodo fee. Amwa, any assault them. Solution, any assault them. And Yamanyam Sono, Abe ritualistic. Yadimra, Yadim management skill, Yadim leadership skill, Yadim Nipanyansa, and Yamia sorry. But once upon a time in the book of Apostles, the people were filled with the power of the Holy Ghost and they went about fulfilling the work of the Great Commission. That's when we preach, but people are no longer transformed because the messages lack power. And here, I'm sorry, a information center and your transformation center. People come to church, they get informed, but they are never transformed. But I pray for you that if you lost your fire, may God bring the fire back. That bread that was in the house of God once upon a time, may God bring bread back
bread so that Naomi and the family will not leave the house of bread unto Moab. And if you pray, if you name fear, omo ko wiase, omo ko illuminati, omo join occult, omo ko malamunche, essence, omo tenya me nasia, omo bompaia, omo ya kwanchina, omo tie sika, akwanchira hodo, see the hodo, patakwaje kwa boba hodo, emergency, omo ya nunyina, but things are not working. So they are leaving the house of bread into Moab because there is no bread in the house of bread. I pray that one more time the Lord will revive his church. I pray that one more time the fire of the Holy Ghost will sweep into the church and revival shall be brought back into the church. May the Lord bless you.